What's going on, everybody? Hope you guys are doing good. So it's been a while since I made the last video, and I shot this video before my exams, and it's been a while since I shot this video, so it's kind of old video, and I didn't get much time to add a voiceover to it and upload it to YouTube. So it is about the ROM that I'm currently using on my Nexus 6P. So I'm using the same ROM at the moment, and most of the features are same, just the new ones are being added with every single nightly. So this video will still be relevant if you want to have a look of how the AICP ROM will look like on the Nexus 6P. So with that being said, let's jump right in, and I'll show you a bit of overview of features and stuff that you get with this ROM. Also, the set of default apps that you get with this ROM. So this ROM is Lineage OS based, and regarding the substratum theming, it works with the root mode, but not with the newer commits and Andromeda. And I've been out of this whole substratum loop for a while, so I have to dig in a bit and search about it. So I'll make a separate video in the coming future about substratum and how you can easily theme your device with substratum, so stay tuned for that. So most of the things and features are self-explanatory, so I won't be going in much detail. So this was pretty much it for the features of this ROM. And regarding the stability and battery life of this ROM, the stability is quite good. Performance is up to par with most of the ROMs you will find on Nexus 6P. And to be very honest, I haven't seen much of a difference in performance on ROMs on the Nexus 6P, because the processor has reached a level where the optimizations and stuff don't matter much, and you won't see any real life difference in performance on using different kernels, different setups. So I just leave it stock, and performance is good for me. And stability is good. I didn't face any of the random reboots and kernel panics and stuff. Also, regarding the battery life, I was getting the usual battery life that I get with the stock Oreo, and I always used to get with my Nexus 6P. So the battery life, I won't be giving any SOT, because that is a variable according to your usage, and that won't make much sense here. So that's it for today's video. If you guys did like it, give it a thumbs up. If you guys like this kind of content, be sure to subscribe to my channel, and thanks a lot for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one. I've been running through the jungle, I've been running with the